One wet Sunday, Dr. David Gill met a 39-year-old patient he'll never forget.
And we tried and tried to resuscitate her, and we didn't succeed.
Susan had chest pain a week before, but didn't have health insurance, so she went back home.
She had joined the ranks of the Americans who die every 12 minutes just because they lack health insurance. It happens way too often in this country.
This year, cast a vote you can be proud of.
I'm Dr. David Gill, and I approve this message because we need strong medicine to clean up Congress.